Did you know you can create a God mode folder on your PC? And to do it, all you have to do is right click on your desktop, go to New, Folder, and then you're gonna rename the folder to this. So once I paste that in and hit enter, you'll see it has a new icon. If I double click on it, it'll give you access to all the settings in Windows. Congratulations.